At the state capitol, Georgia's General Assembly has created its first Asian American Pacific Islander Caucus. The bipartisan group includes members from Georgia's House and Senate. Now, they plan to work to increase AAPI representation at all levels of government. The creation of this new caucus comes on the heels of a record-breaking year for AAPI women voted into Georgia's electorate. The caucus will convene on January 9th when the new legislative session begins. Tonight,